slides in MS PowerPoint in a way we want. Go to the normal view, identify the slides that you want to move. Then from the left pane, click and drag the required slide to rearrange it to another location. Alternatively, for quick rearrangement of slides in a presentation, use the Slide Sorter view. In the View tab, from the Presentation Views group, click on the Slide Sorter icon. Then click and drag the slides to rearrange.